My name's Terry Ulman. We're here at Door County Candy in downtown Sturgeon Bay. We've been here since 1996, selling candy. We started out real small, and we started off with the fudges and the gourmet popcorns and just a few chocolates, caramel apples, that type of thing. And it's really blossomed into something. Here we are almost 22 years later. One thing that distinguishes us from a lot of other shops and a lot of other places is that old-fashioned feeling you get when you go in a store. I mean, when you go in the door and you hear the door chime and ring, there's something to be said about that. But I'm a real firm believer of in the shop that when the customer comes in the door, from the first step, from the first sight, they become the kid in the candy store. It's imperative for our success for the customer to come in the door and you just hear them take the gasp and they try to soak it in, and it's imperative for us to keep the sight lines in the store where the customer can see all the way to the back of the store. They can see the old-fashioned booths that we have. They can see the old-fashioned area where we serve the ice cream and the malts and the shakes and the sundaes, and they just kind of exhale and can't believe it. And as they step into the store a couple more steps, they start finding these nostalgic candies that they didn't even realize were even made anymore. For instance, you know, the candy buttons and the wax bottles and the fruit stripe gum where you can put a tattoo on every wrapper, you know. All these candies just taken, they bring people back to different places, different times. They bring them back to different movies they've seen. Well, Razzles, those were in that movie called 30-something, or Squirrel Nut Zippers. I've never seen those since whenever. And, you know, so this has just been a remarkably rewarding thing, and I couldn't do it without my great staff and friendly staff. We have incredible staff, and I know they're doing a good job when I go outside the store, when I take my little mini vacations here in Door County and go up, and they say, you have got the greatest girls working there. We know that the customer comes first when they come in the door, and we want them to know that, you know, they're certainly welcome to sample the taffies and sample the fudge, because we know what follows, and so do they. It's imperative with our products that we use quality ingredients, and quality ingredients are going to lead to quality products. Whether it be the gourmet popcorns, you know, we use a couple different kinds of variety of popcorn kernel just to get the right type of kernel for the product to go on. We cook our popcorn dry so it's without any oil, so that when you make the caramel corn, the caramel adheres to every kernel and you get really good coverage. In our fudges, people rave about our fudges. We add a lot of extra dark chocolate to our fudge mix. We add a number of different things. When we make a batch of fudge with about 8 or 9 pans at a time. It's a sheet pan, and you have to put good stuff in to get good stuff out. So we do a really good job of that. And again, with the chocolates, you just have to have, we source what we can locally. The Door County Dried Cherries from Country Ovens are a phenomenal product, and they're right down the road. They deliver them right to our door, and people love them. And people come to town, they're looking for a little gift to bring back, you know, the cherry clusters and milk chocolate and dark chocolate, the cherry fudge, and of course the cherry popcorns that we make are really nice items. And the cheese popcorn, people come from far and wide and they have it shipped for the holidays for family and friends. And again, we're using a really good cheese on there, blended with the oil. And it's not the healthiest product, but it's one of the best. We sell a lot of it. We welcome you to come into historic Sturgeon Bay. Look for the red and white candy striped awning. We're located on the corners of 3rd and Michigan, and we really look forward to seeing you. We want you to come in and sample some of our fine product, whether it be the saltwater taffies, the gourmet popcorns, the yummy chocolates, amazing fudges, and don't forget to save room for ice cream. We've got a lot of ice creams.